The invention consists of a hockey rink that is made of a large sheet of plastic which is approximately 8 feet long, 32 inches wide, and 1/2 inch thick. The invention is also provided with two plastic pucks that slide easily upon the slick plastic rink. One puck is 2 1/2 inches, and the other is the standard size of 3 inches. Multiple hockey sticks are also provided. During play of the game, two or more players will stand outside the rink and follow the general rules of the game of hockey.